continuing with winds of 15 and temperatures steady near 0 degrees. Tuesday evening, we're seeing some cloud cover with a chance of flurries. Winds will pick up with a low of 0 degrees.